Good morning, good morning, good morning. Still on she came, though the shame that flushed her face, until at last she knelt before his feet, and though she spoke no.